Details now. A few more eyes will be watching students this week as they attend classes at a Jonesboro school. The school district said it reported to police someone had threatened to shoot up two schools in the city, Douglas MacArthur and Annie Camp Junior High Schools. The school district said there would be extra security at the schools Wednesday morning. No details were provided in the police report.